God damn it.
Please give them a big hand. We've also got a great band. And although I had some trouble with the sound yesterday, I think I've fixed it. It didn't affect you guys, so I came early and fiddled around. So we'll see how I go. And if I make funny faces, it's not because you're not loud enough or anything. It's because I'm hearing four or five different things. It's the last show on this tour. That means that Roger will work much harder, but I won't bother at all.